And hello, everybody. Let's see here. Make sure. Looks like audio level's good. All right. And good morning. It was a heck of a day yesterday with Cordovan streaming for so long. Made things interesting. Been wanting to do at least one more day of streaming, and I did it again. I don't want to do this. Well, you know what? There's only a couple. Let me give it a shot and see what happens. Yeah, still outclassed by these guys. What I meant to do was trying for some taps and such. Do vans and rats. That's what I meant to do. So I just respect this character enhancements wise. I still need to do another spell swap, but did some enhancement changes because I didn't take the tier 5 core, which was kind of silly because I went pure sorcerer, and doesn't make sense not to take the tier 5 core if you go pure sorcerer. Hey, dummy. I really didn't need to do wallfire, fireball, or a thing. Would have probably scorch. Would have probably done just fine.
Two massive piles of bones have been heaped here in the orchard.
And no luck there either. Awesome. Right, so my charisma is now 50. I think it was 46 or 48 before. I don't remember which. I did a little bit of gear swapping around. Got a couple new items, or at least one new item. And reset my enhancements. So while I heal out here a minute, it's pretty close to what it was, I think. I forgot to screenshot what it was. I think I had some of this spell point stuff in here because I know my spell points are slightly lower. I was like 31 something instead of 3,000. But that's minimal. Didn't take the charisma there. Spin up there, but I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 charisma. So that's a nice boost there. Not exactly sure what I changed for sure, except that I redid things so that I could get this fire elemental form. Because I wanted to get the plus two charisma specifically on that. See if my fire spells can actually do some damage in epics. Because they're iffy right now. Yeah, I'm not exactly sure what changed, but I did some of that. Well, I really wish I would have taken a screenshot of what I had in my stats before I did that. Because I think some of that I had dipped into here and gotten these toughness hit points as well to be a little more survivable. I think I had more spell points here. I think I had something else up here in the drow race, but I don't remember. So yeah, I was running with a guildie yesterday and ran out of heal scrolls, which was fun. And by fun, I mean not fun at all. It was horrible. So I'm kind of still figuring out how this whole. Oh, I did it again, didn't I? Man. If I could remember to go in on heroic, that'd be awesome. Excuse me. Let's see. If I knew where those were, I really don't like Giant Hole, but I'd go ahead and do them. If I could get Wrightly to Evening Star, I would do that, but I can't, so. Wanted to do some Vans Rats runs. Yeah, I've got some okay gear for at least the basic epics, but I'm still not exactly sure what I'm gonna do. I may stay up here until I get all the fun stuff and all the destinies unlocked. Some decent twists going. I may not. I'm just not sure what I want to do at the moment. Watch out for the ice storms. This fire elemental form, that's kind of dangerous. Oh, you jerk. Your ice storm took out my wall of fire. So yeah, Gilly took me through the Shiz. Let's see, we finish up the Shiz chain and did Don't Drink the Water. And we were gonna do Belly of the Beast, but ran out of time. Those are things I usually don't do. So, you know, variety.
Two massive piles of bones have been heaped here in the orchard.
I do just seem to be doing better crits, I will say. may not be sure exactly why, but that does seem to be the case. I wouldn't mind doing a Fire and Thunder Peak. I have to switch characters, though. I don't think I've even been to Thunderhome on this character at all. Couple more Vans Rats runs here, and I'll be good. Definitely not solo ready on this character. I'm not sure if that's a what that's exactly a function of. Really, I was just out of range on that. I think that I did not take the full 3 levels of Acid Arrow SLA last time.
Piles of bones
Because that
have
seems
been
to be a way quicker cooldown than I remember. Which is going to help a lot when I've got fire immune resistant mobs going on. Something because cooldown is ridiculously short compared to what it was. That was amusing. It's the second time in a row I've seen that fireball miss, but still do the damage like as if it exploded right there. Oh yeah, it's Mimic. I'd almost forgotten that was happening. I have one of those already. I have one of those already. All right. See, I was just doing some testing and on that rebuild, seeing what was going on. And what's an EE fire and thunder beacon if I want to do that? Did some of that stuff EH yesterday. Yeah. I suppose I could do a favor thing real quick, maybe. Oh no, I haven't done. I think I'm going to go ahead and do that 15-month VIP deal. That would change things a little bit. Let's do there. Don't want to go this way. I should be going this way. It's still early. I haven't been awake that long. I'm probably just gonna switch over to Shaw here and do that. Oh, I was supposed to look at the saga rewards. Guildies on. Let's see what level guildy is. 17. Okay. Is there any guild chat? No, there wasn't any guild chat. Alright. Yeah. Let's just switch over to Shaw. If I do VIP, then I would like to actually dedicate time to all my characters and get some favor on them all. I don't know, we'll see. This is taking some time. Let me switch over this for a second while this loads. Bring up the DDO. Site and look at, let's see. Where is the Chronicle? So on the Chronicle, they have the deal. 15 months for the price of 12. So normally it's $100 for 12 months, and now it's $100 for 15 months, which makes it $6.67 per month. And you get what, $5 worth of points for that? That's tempting. That's awesome. Don't you love when you misclick on something? I love that. So what are we looking for? We're looking for DDO. Stupid captures. I do like being able to play by PayPal instead of credit card. That's nice. So just do my tax return and have some money coming back. This is good timing. Change your description may take up to 1 hour to be processed. All right. That looks good to me. Go ahead and log out of that. So yeah, now I'm VIP. For the next 15 months. Oh, yeah. Maybe I should have waited one day. But whatever. Oops. I love when I misclick on that one because it's a slideshow and it takes a while to load. Let's see if you can even tell that I did that on stream. Waiting for delay. Delay. Maybe. A little bit of something. Oh, hey, look, I was at the Lost Boat Collector. That's right. I was going to see if 3, 6, 7, 8 made anything on the wiki, and I forgot to do that. I presume the wiki's updated now. It was doing that thing where it wasn't showing the whole thing. There it is. Yep. So was it 3, 6, 7, and 8? Nope, I need to do that. 3 and 6. Perhaps even this night. Level 12, not bad. 6 and 7, Robe of Shadow, level 17. And 7 of 8, Mundane or Malachite Mini Mimic Certificate. Really? I got a Mini Mimic Certificate first thing? I will do that. Let's see. Combine some of the cards. I got the mundane one. Eh, who cares? I'll take it. And those wraps are tempting, but I don't think I'm going to do them. I don't usually keep the cosmetic pets on, but I think I will today, for a little bit at least, until I get annoyed with it. Irish Dynamic Farm. A headache today already. This is weird. It doesn't usually start this early if I get a headache. I haven't had a headache like this in a while either. I may have been sitting this on the couch playing DDO and or watching DDO and or doing taxes and such too much this week. That may be why. Or part of why. Let's go to the airship so I can get... that. So I really like a +5 tome cloak, maybe some augments, I'm not sure. I just have to figure out what levels I can get everything at. But yeah, I would like several things. I go ahead and drop the mimic cards in the back deposit box for the moment. Holes in my inventory. Too many of those stupid silver plane potions. Are those even mapped somewhere? Yeah, they are. They're up there. That's right, I have them on 11. I forgot about that. Switching back and forth between characters and all that. Kind of forget what's going on. So I did not get one of the special limited edition mimics yesterday on the quarter one stream, but that's fine. Said I usually don't use cosmetic pets anyway. Companions or whatever they're called. So it isn't really a big deal to not have one. This mimic companion is kind of loud. I may get annoyed with it pretty soon anyway, just because of how loud it is. Stone myself here quickly. Had a group the other day going that was pretty quick on these. Pretty fast. I did this left side thing and other people did the other bits. After a couple runs, I got started getting it down where everybody took a different path, and it was over very quickly. Basically, by the time I got down to the bottom here, headed over, it was done. Excuse me. Hey, got one. So now I feel like RuneSwind. Luggage falling behind me all the time. Hey, another one. Maybe we're in a frenzy. I can't tell. World event message doesn't seem to be happening. Or maybe it did and I missed it. But as far as the discussion yesterday on stream was that it wasn't happening like it was supposed to. Not quite a frenzy, or if it was a frenzy, I just caught the tail end of it. This is definitely getting me more familiar with this quest. I've done this before, but generally in pugs and everybody was just zooming around doing their thing and I was tagging along, not really paying attention to where we were, what we were doing. As far as exactly where on the map and how the map is laid out and all that, it was just follow the person to the next thing, follow the person to the next thing. Whereas this, I'm actually figuring out where all the stuff is. Oh, that reminds me. We did Don't Drink the Water with a guildie yesterday, and I had no idea there was Mario jumps for some chests in that quest. Some hidden chests up here and there. I just know the Zerg route. There were two or three chests that I hadn't seen before. Should be the last cluster, if I remember right. Feels like I got cheated on chests that time. Maybe I missed one or two. Anyway. Oh. You know, that sounds fun. Do a small problem. I haven't done that in a while.
Thanks for that.
What? See how this goes. Let's see. Yeah, my UMD is still low.
You will get a distinct impression of being watched. You hear a giant's voice.
Get up there! More little people! They'll cross.
Another giant responds.
I don't wanna! You can't make me!
That was getting really annoying. Much better without him.
I'll pick that up. Come over here.
Thunderous voice rumbles next to you.
Careful! That water is shallow.
Yeah, he's a champion. That's awesome. I should make things easier.
Theater to the giant, but to earn his trust, you'll have to become his apprentice. Your training begins. Brawn Pitts gives you a task.
Seek the altar near the waterfall to appease the spirits before you take it.
Thank you.
Huh? We already got the water. Oh, who's got the water? They gotta give it to Brown. That's.
There seems like a better way to do it. To go ahead and clear the spiders before you do the earth elementals. And no monster chunks, it's annoying. Mimic.
Oh, come on.
Two people died from the mimic. Mix on E or nothing to ignore. Looks like you really gotta take care of them. So the main reason I'm in this group is because if we're doing the chain, that means I can get a snitch. Because I want that stupid seal or shard or whatever it is. Excuse me, of the antique great axe.
Thank you.
Hey, Pog, how you doing? Yeah, that's not much sleep. I actually slept pretty well, so that's one reason I went ahead and started streaming today. Don't feel like I slept that well, but I know I did. Yeah, I know that feeling. That's kind of where I'm at. I would have slept in more, but just wasn't happening. Well, isn't that pleasant? But those guys are throwing everything at us. Wow. Shaken, feared, fatigued, stunned. I was in the middle of my trip animation. I got stunned. That's awesome. I don't have EE level trip DCs. A fixed trip. Going on faith that my feather fall is going to last. Yeah, no problem, Pug. I should be here. I thought to consecrate before that happened.
Spirit's voice resonates. Inbound behind us.
Loot, loot, loot. Yeah, I didn't have this on EE, so this will be a new EE for me. That's cool. I don't know why people aren't paying attention to the mimics, but they're not.
Mimic up there.
Well, at least he died right by the shrine.
Are we supposed to get a moat every time we get one of those mimics, you know? Gotcha, thank you.
Yeah, I think I like the mimics like I like the champions. Just adds that little bit of, oh, extra stuff. You gotta think about, worry about. What are we doing here?
Mimic.
Yeah, this is good. I hope they keep them mimics around. Not necessarily as much as they are now, but just around.
Bad guys behind us. Come on, we gotta stick together. Come on, come on.
Don't have enough spell points to do another consecrate. Maybe I should have used that shrine after all. Yeah, see ya. If we can grab sleep, get it. Not a problem. I know it's early. Stuff. I can't tell what's going on. Oh, I'm dancing. That's what's going on. I'm dying and dancing. Hey, Skunk. Hey, Big Jim. How's everybody doing this morning? Fog just left. Where's me back on a tablet? I have to log back in to get my VIP bonus. You just got more time to see me get caught by a dance. Middle of a mob of orange names here. We are running EEs, so that has something to do with it. Hey Mary, how's it going? up. That Greater Command really put you on your butt for a while. Not bad, Mary.
Yep, yep.
Just woke up and decided, since the SO is working and Bonnie isn't streaming until 3, that I go ahead and get some streaming in. And boy, aren't mimics aren't mimics a lot of fun? People keep dying to the mimics. The little keyboard is just to show what I'm... Oh, gosh. What I'm doing in-game to get an idea of what I'm hitting and all that. It's more useful when I'm doing a tutorial video, but it's somewhat interesting, I think. You see me cycling my skills and all that. A little easier, I think.
Thank you.
Oh, you're right. I always forget about my Harper pin. And it's even there on my bar. I always forget about it. Okay, which quest are we doing next? Everybody's running this way. I guess we can check
in with the ingredients too. Is that an object desire, or that's the other one?
Huh. I didn't realize I was finishing the chain there. I'll just take another anti-grade axe, why not? Okay, so the next one is... what? Snitch? Oh, please let the next one be Snitch. Interesting. I haven't noticed anything. Let me check my stats. See if I can tell what's going on.
Alright, coming.
Yay, party crashers. Let's see. So, yeah, I see I've got some drop frames. It's less than 1%, though. So hopefully it's not too horrible. Oh, I didn't turn that in.
Yep.
Huh. Not sure what's going on there, Jim. I'm not noticing anything on my other computer that's watching it, so... My bitrate seems maybe a little high. I don't know if that's part of the problem. I'm seeing like 3,300 sometimes. I thought my target was 25, so that seems a little high. Wow. Yeah, not sure, Jim. Sorry about that. It's annoying. I know. It may be Twitch being Twitch. I know I've been having problems lately with just random streams I'm watching not being that great. But it seems like no one else has problems, just isolated here and there. Gonna try to kite some back through this wall of fire. There we go. The way deeper into the illusion area is open.
The air suddenly shifts from tropical heat to bitter cold. It is as if you were teleported leagues away.
Yeah, it could be something between here and there. Not sure what's going on. Hopefully, I don't get chained.
See the rest of Stormreach through the skylights above. The light from outside does not reach this room. The only illumination comes from phosphorescent mushrooms.
Doesn't like people know this quest very much. Or very well, I mean. Much. I can talk. No, oh, that's nice, give me a treat. Which I already have, but still nice to get it. If I was confident that I would be avoiding all this stuff, I would go ahead and do it. I'm not.
It's gonna hurt.
The mark of shadow created copies of itself. They must be illusions. Only destroying the real one will end this death trap.
Yeah, it wasn't a big deal.
I had such a hard time with that one.
It's not that. Looks like we're full, Jim. I'm not leading this group. Just a pug. I found the LFM. So. Whew, he's all over me. I just cannot stand toe-to-toe with EE mobs. That's such all there is to it. I cannot do it. Don't really have bluff or diplomacy or anything. Over me. Maybe I can take the guide. There we go. Take the guide, just not the scorpion. Hey, don't let me stop you from playing, Jim. If you want to play, go ahead. I do appreciate you watching, but don't want to take anybody away from their game time. If there's shrining going on, then I'm going to go ahead and shrine. I don't want to run out of consecrate again. Yeah, it's about normal. 15-30 second delay is normal for Twitch. Yeah, Skunk, if you find Irish Town to be the best place to do that. I've been doing a little bit of that earlier, and the other day I was doing that as well. It seems to be a good thing. Now I can concentrate on the giant. Yeah, that's right, Jim. It's the evening for you. I forgot about that. I remembered you were over there, but I forgot about the time difference. Hate to do that, but I have got to have the hit points. Yep, I'm gonna die. Whew. That was close. But you still need to enter the chapter house and stop the maleficent cabals. Yeah, I went up to 16. A while ago, and it definitely helped with streaming and everything at the same time. I'm covered with jump. Yeah. That's kind of the what I like. Haberdasher is annoying just because it's. Yeah, talk and.
The Fialan
The
chapter is
scorpions are
mostly
annoying
closed as a
because they
precaution
keep
during the
ducking
battle.
and all that.
Next to the security gates, a
I
large
liked
dragon marker shadow is
Firestone.
embedded into the wall. If it were to activate, you would not be able to
It's
destroy
a
the
nice
wall as you
loop.
did with the
And
marks in
then
the illusion area.
do the outside loop, the inside loop, and you're done. Do it again. When you have a full party, Irestone goes very quickly. Could not believe how quick that went.
The Chapter House Theater normally hosts stage plays for Fialan's
We can
annual
get dexterity,
gathering.
I've got four of them
Most
done.
ticket shows are on hold during the Grand Gala.
You just need dexterity and we can shut off the security wards.
Yeah, my dex is 22, that's not
Just
gonna be
this one
enough.
over here. That one needs a dex. And then just need dexterity.
The illusions in this display hall don't appear to be
Mr.
integral.
Monk.
Activating those rooms seems to have
Nice.
disabled nearby security. You cannot tell whether the security for the entire chapter house has been
Yeah,
breached.
that sucks. I just got the Mimic Companion earlier for fun. I didn't get one yesterday on stream, so I got that one. I want the wraps
We're split.
and I think a cloak.
Did somebody have the book?
That's awesome, Jim. Too bad you couldn't have recorded that. That would have been really
Okay, I
awesome.
better get the acrylic first.
Yeah, see, I never had any of the Maybar loot, so all of it's new to me. So I want some of it. Maybe some augments, maybe not, I don't know, but. Getting the motes is the first thing.
Can you guys make the jump or no?
That's always handy. I guess technically I should have shrined.
We shut the wards out, so hopefully we won't have too many guys to fight.
Right. Makes sense.
You finally reach the House Fialan
It
Grand
should be
Gala.
clear, huh?
Now, to find the guest list and add Cyan's name.
I presume we're going to take out everybody separately since it's EE.
Let me start talking to people, or I better wait.
The party guest here seems
Typical key.
but that facade does not fool you. You easily see through to the malicious tiefling underneath.
Excuse me.
These
Anybody
guards are supposed to
intimidate?
protect the Grand Gala, but they only have eyes for the old elf.
I do
They
not have
appear to see
intimidate, I
not
don't
in their right
believe.
mind.
I No, 15. It's not going to do anything. Yeah. I know people with old modes want to use them. I understand that.
The elf serving drinks here has a vial hidden in her sleeve. The elf serving drinks here has a vial hidden in her sleeve. With a deft, almost unnoticeable motion, she pours its noxious-looking contents into each of the drinks.
No bluff.
The elf serving these guards are supposed to protect the Grand Gala, but they only
I got their intim.
The party guest here seems like a harmless old elf.
Oh, somebody got it.
The facade does not feel you. You easily see through to the malicious teeth.
Let me check.
No one is using the library at the
moment. Nope.
I got the drink, I think.
Their party is more than a good book.
Yeah, they're going in, okay.
Careful here, I don't want to kill the other guys, but it's kind of difficult. Well, I got them on me, so that hopefully takes them away from everybody else. Yay.
Anyone under his evil mental control has been set free.
Check on me.
Sure, I don't have to search for that. Welcome back, Jim.
Where is everybody?
Let's get the poisoner.
We're in the library. Two chests. Yeah, two chests. There's one over here and there's one up top.
Did anybody get the, No one's gonna get the secret door? Really? No one's gonna get the secret door. Alright, well, let's do this then.
Any poison the party guests have already imbibed.
While you're back here, guys, there's a hidden door right here. No? No one wants to... Alright.
We gotta go back and get the urine and all that stuff, or... Or no. I got the stage note. Guess we're gonna do that. Bathroom? Okay. Yep, coming right now.
Oh, so yeah, fun stuff.
Mark.
So I know this is the whole chain on E, but I'm really only here for Snitch. I want that piece of the antique Great Axe so bad. It's really the only thing here I care about. The XP is okay and all that, but as far as loot goes, that is the loot that I want. Yeah, sure, Jim. We're doing the chain, so it may be a little bit. Get me up. Should be only a second more. Yeah, it's not too bad.
That shrine and clear out the bathroom would be great.
He does hit pretty hard, to say that. He does hit hard.
Man, they're tough. That bathroom clear.
Should be the main shrine left. I don't know why it needs the bathroom.
Oh, great. Here we go. Can I roll more than a two?
This where be a holder is or something. I don't know where. Nope.
What killed you?
Guards.
Guards are up.
Oh, I gotta get these. I thought I did. So many collectibles in here. Hey, Arabani?
If y'all don't need me, don't worry about me.
Well, we gotta go back that way. Anyway. we gotta put the. We going back to get him. Let's go.
This is odd. I haven't seen anybody go back in a while. Oh, how I need my PR ring.
Oh boy. Well, these guys are tough. I'm gonna get a little ready to get into it.
So, do we really want to do that? Yeah, let's just finish, hopefully. I'm good with that.
Where do we go? Don't worry about it. It's not a big deal. I don't know if I destroys. Oh, it's over here on me.
Why are you buffing? Does everybody have to be here for this to start?
Wait for our partner here.
Wow.
You need to do something. Are we doing something? Oh, he's going to put a couple of things over there.
So I'm not really sure what's going on. A little bit of XP for the other stuff isn't a big deal. It's nice not being the one who's dying in E.
I think we all have to gather here before it'll kick.
It's nice to see Cyan being a champion. That's nice. Marion Skunk left in the channel. Thanks for hanging out. Appreciate it. Oh, good. Now we can just sit here and watch the finale. Wow. I mean, I'm not familiar with a lot of quests, so I don't want to be down on people, but I've run this quest so often that, yeah, I understand there's nothing to do. Save it for the probable mimics at the end here. That's just... So we have a box of firewalls around this. No mimic, mimic. Don't open another one. Yeah. They opened another one. Nice how that mimic moved even though it was stunned. Man, that mimic slobbers. Ridiculous.
Imagine like the epic chest there when they roll up that stuff.
Seal the big top.
Oh,
that works. Yeehaw.
Okay, finish it up. Good job.
Snitch next, I hope. Yay, snitch. It's the one I want. Snitch. Yeah, I got some room left. I don't need to worry too much. Woot. Snitch. Actually, that's not a bad idea.
Yeah, I did pick up quite a bit. It's the end right here.
Slowly building my bank back up. After that whole ribbon and tome thing, where I spent, what was that, 4 million plat, pretty much wiped me out. Nice to see it's starting to come together. Let's see, what do I need? I need the seal of the antique great axe. And make sure people know I'm looking for that in case they don't need it.